Something is wrong with the lettuce from Wendy's. I was scrolling on TikTok when I found a video of someone burning lettuce from Wendy's and it bubbled.
Holy shit.
I didn't believe this. Then I got in the car, went to Wendy's and said,
just one cheeseburger with extra lettuce, that's all. Thank you. Have a good one. Okay, or just don't say anything back.
Then I got a bit hungry, so I took a bite out of it, but it
tastes like shit.
Finally, we burned the lettuce and this happened.
Just not burning. Myth busted. This was fake.